Tars. Go West Coast way, O'Neill.
And it's smothered by Dixon. Langdon. Now to O'Neill. Brushes off Brody. Surging forward again, West Coast. The D's will take on the Lions. Goes Bundy. Taking a ground.
And a centre half back on top. So they're controlling those areas.
To Kennedy again. Just signed with Port for the AFLW season. So
don't they love their footy up there?
They do. Big Burrell. And the Barris down the line. Dawson scored by his teammate in the end. Strong tackle, O'Neill.
It's going to look like the Hawks are going to potentially run away with this. The Eagles have got a second win. Kelly trying to will his way there. McGuinness has been with him all day. Got the tap, but it goes the Eagles' way. O'Neill. Little Morrison. Kick squeezed. McAvoy shoveled it. Oh, to ground. What's the decision? There's none.
So he's got it down to the front. Redden. O'Neill. Sharp hands that time. Daggett trying to craft a kick with good effect to Kelly. Dixon going again. Missed Williams. Spills to O'Neill. Crowd rising as the Eagles can break through the middle of the ground. One for every bit of it. O'Driscoll. Chapman has to be quick, but he's not. Great tackle by so far. A kick from close range. It is through the sticks.